How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. Today I'm reacting to ILLENIUM, Pray, featuring Kameron Alexander. Now, we've reacted to a few ILLENIUM on this channel. ILLENIUM is a great EDM band. I would say EDM. They're just solid. Ooh. I've heard a few of theirs. Before I reacted to them, I think I'd only heard one of their songs, and that was the one with John Bellion, which is a great song. But I really have enjoyed them, and you guys have hit me up with some suggestions from them. This is one of the suggestions, so let's get right into it. Let's see what we got with ILLENIUM, Pray, featuring Kameron Alexander. First of all, that voice. Obviously, I need to check out Kameron Alexander. Ooh! Those deep, like, gravelly voices that are just like, oh, those always hit me. Also, just with the sound of the, just that guitar, I cannot wait to hear this beat. His voice reminds me a bit of Kaleo. Just a little bit. And you guys know how much I like Kaleo. Kaleo is great. And I may have to check out Kameron Alexander. So, yeah, I'm excited to hear this beat for sure. And I feel like I've heard this somewhere just a little bit. So that's interesting, but definitely haven't heard the whole full song, so. Change that got me here. It ain't fair. No, it ain't. Falsetto is insane. Oh my gosh. This type of song that just has that build and it starts out just like hard hitting and just builds and it's like goes into those falsetto notes and that beat. Oh my god. It hasn't even built all the way and I'm hype. I'm like here for it. Let's go back. Also, this music video is legit. It's like the colors. Man, all of ILLENIUM's music videos so far have just been, ooh, so good. Like, very extremely visually stimulating and just the story in them is gripping. It just pulls you along and it grips you. Ooh,
So just pray for me, won't you?
Before that beat drop, dang, like the visuals, and it's going back in the story, I believe, where it's like, okay, so where the beat drop is that wreck, and you see the wreck, and you see like the intensity of the cops and everything going on from above, and it's the story is gripping without even showing much. It's like fill in the blanks, but it's just like gripping, and then it's also like going back. We're speeding along the road in the dark. You can't see much. It's a little like something's about to happen. Just do such a good job with the visuals. I want to see who does Illenium's videos. If you guys know, drop them in the comments. Because they do such a good job, whoever it is. And obviously, Illenium has good they're good advisors in how he does his videos, or he's extremely creative. I say he, but you know what I mean. Let's go back. We can't be sleeping on this beat drop. Look at those shadows. That is so cool. You realize how strong a light that is behind those? Because it's obviously the middle of the night. That light is crazy. And the aesthetic it brings of just like the shadows being casted. It's beautiful. This beat drop is intense.
She don't hear me like she hears you, babe.
kind of look, the shadows have changed directions, meaning this has been all night, from evening till morning. It's just kind of interesting, the struggle, whatever's going on, the intense situation, it's just not stopping. Take that however you want it to. Red. Man, that's just good. That those falsetto notes, his entire vocal persona, on point. Also, Millennium. I mean, ooh, so good. Yeesh, those bass drops were insane, and it's just good. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions, drop them down in the comments. I would love to see what you guys are watching and react to it. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace. Okay, see the thumbs up? Yeah. Just click it. I've got like 2 minutes of test footage just telling you to subscribe.